The FAA's oversight duties are under scrutiny after two deadly crashes of a Boeing 737 MAX 8 jets operated by airlines in Ethiopia and Indonesia. Both to combine killed a total of 346 people. Now the United States Department of Transportation wants answers. RT's Trinity Chavez has the latest.
The Wall Street Journal is reporting that the U.S. Department of Transportation has opened an investigation into the FAA's approval of Boeing's 737 MAX 8 planes. The report comes after the 737 MAX 8 planes were all globally grounded last week in the wake of the two deadly accidents involving the aircraft model. Now, according to the report, the investigation will be focused on an automatic safety system implicated in the October crash involving Lion Air in Indonesia. It is unknown if the Ethiopian Airlines flight that crashed a week ago will play any role in this investigation or not. Now, the report also says that a subpoena has also been issued by a grand jury in Washington seeking documents including, quote, correspondence, emails, and other messages from at least one person involved in the development of the 737 MAX planes. However, this has not been independently verified. Now, both crashes, which occurred only 5 months apart, are being investigated by the Indonesian and Ethiopian governments with the help of the U.S. and Boeing. Now, officials are saying there are clear similarities between the two crashes. Meanwhile, the development of the aircrafts also coming under fire. Many saying that for decades, the FAA has relied on employees of airplane manufacturers to do airplane inspections as planes are designed or assembled. But according to the Associated Press, critics of the system dubbed the designee program as too cozy, as company employees do work for an agency charged with keeping the skies safe while being paid by an industry that the FAA is regulating. The FAA does acknowledge that it doesn't have the resources to keep up with the growing aviation industry, and experts say that it lacks the personnel to inspect every component, especially those made in other countries. But the agency says the designee program results speak for themselves. The U.S. has the safest skies in the world. Up until last April, U.S. passenger airlines did not have a fatality since 2009, while carrying several billion passengers. Now, Boeing has announced it's working with the FAA to finalize a software update to make planes safer.
Hey YouTube, thanks for checking out our channel. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have tons of content for you just like this. For more of RT America's one-of-a-kind news and analysis, be sure to subscribe and never stop questioning more.